Okay, this is the Evil Within 2. Just checking my feed and Twitch so I can chat to everyone. So, the Evil Within 2. Evil Within 2 comes out tomorrow, Friday the 13th, and I'm starting this fresh. I'm gonna go with Type A loadout. Just the darkness, new game. Oh my days, I'm so scared. I'm gonna play it on casual. So I'm in it for the story, really. If I find it too easy, I'll up it. But for now, I'm going to scare myself silly. Wow. That's not good. Chapter 1.
No. No. No, this is not happening.
Man. Okay. Burning house.
Oh god, Lily!
Oh Jesus, his house. You're not getting in there, dude. Okay, window. Okay, oh, sliding door.
Damn it!
Go.
Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
Jeez, dude. Did this happen? Okay. We should be able to go upstairs from here.
Dad, help! I'm coming, Lily.
Come on, man, hurry up.
Hold on. I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
I bumped into that, and the fire didn't burn me, so that's good. Lily's bedroom.
Lily?
What the hell?
Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Oh, snap. I don't trust her. Yep. Like I said. Wow. Happy dreams.
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a
Jeez,
long time.
Dude. You are tripping.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was going to happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist that force shoved down my throat.
Delivery.
You have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
Get this!
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to.
Wow.
Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us.
I wouldn't believe her.
But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
Oh, man. He was doing so well.
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
Don't even have time for it, eh? Don't even have time for it. Oh dear. Fail.
Sebastian?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Love his voice.
All your answers are right here.
So deep. Oh man, that doesn't look like a happy machine.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback.
Yeah, you could say that.
But
again,
we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
Oh, again with the STEM.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix. So we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos.
Play with monsters. I'm gonna get burnt.
Providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die.
He's not gonna let her die, is he?
It's your choice.
What choice? I love his angry face. This can't be good for his health.
Good luck, Sebastian.
It's like the Assassin's Creed.
Try to cooperate with any team members.
Abstergo version, but like way more evil.
I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
Right.
It's all right. I'm fine by myself.
I have an epic voice.
Call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you.
I don't need you. I need no one. I'm a damn hero.
Will be in there for you.
Hmm. Who?
Are you ready?
Who will it be? Let's do this. I can do it. We can do it. Let's do this.
Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you.
Right. It's gone all silent.
Stem entry in 3, 2, 1.
He's taking the blue pill! He's taking the blue pill! This game is going to be epic. It's already epic. Bethesda and Tango Gameworks production. Oh, that's scary and very cool at the same time. Ooh. I can move the camera now. Kind of. This is going to be a really happy game. It's going to make me laugh a lot. Not. He kind of looks like the Enchanted here or there.
Where am I?
Sprint. Consume stamina. Thanks for that. Let's consume some of that stamina. Oh, here's the house. Head towards that. Stop listening! Wow, the Kinect just totally paused
Dad,
my game.
Help me.
I'm coming, Lily!
Okay. We're coming, Lily. Music by Matoshi Yanga.
But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
All right.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
Who are you gonna call? Music. It's a really great way to put your credits, your people who've worked in the game, just on the side as you're trying to immerse yourself into the new system. What do you think? Should I answer it? Let's do it.
What the?
Oh, and we're back in the hospital.
Huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your son that built it. You should
should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
Ah. So, what do I do with it then? Anything unfamiliar? Investigate.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost Mobius team, I see.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Okay. Chapter Union. 2.
Looks like any town USA.
It was designed that way to keep the test subjects calm and relaxed.
Calm and relaxed. The exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened to Beacon is beyond our control.
It doesn't seem like you've got much control this time either.
Look, I don't know what you're going to encounter in there. If you need information, I'd suggest you try talking to some of the locals. You know, canvass the area. Just like you taught me back at KCPD.
You were never a real detective, Kidman.
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting.
Ooh,
anyway,
burn.
Okay?
Search for the Mobius search team members within STEM for a lead on finding Liddy. Liddy? Lily. Okay. I wonder if I can leave the room now.
Oh, my first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
Because it was so long ago. Raincoat? No. Let's go. Oh, kick it. Jeez.
God. I don't ever remember owning a cat.
It's pointing at something.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Slide projector? Where did my memory dig this up?
Yes.
Elementary school?
Photographic slide, a relic from a pre-phone camera era. These are found mostly in old people's attics and estate sales. Can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. Cool. Okay. So we've got one slide. Just don't be anything like it, please. Oh, jeez. Okay, so we got the one. I'm guessing it's like a collectible thing. Collecting your memories. Can I pet the kitty? Apparently not. Kitty just likes to meow at me.
A mirror.
Just not the mirror.
Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors?
Yeah, seriously. Let's do it.
Here we go again.
Into the looking glass.
Into the looking glass.
He does have an epic hero voice. Chapter 2, something not quite right. Sebastian enters STEM. Oh, excuse me. Kidman tells him that finding the master... what am I reading? Members of the Lost Search Team. May help for a clue.
Hello.
Another memory.
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
Kimberly, Lily.
It's okay.
Ah. Oh.
Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
She's super mom. Oh, look how happy she is. And now?
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you alright?
Don't get so close. I don't trust
I've got a wonderful anything. Family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be alright?
Myra.
Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Okay, here we go. Thanks for that happy memory. What is happening?
Is this the right place?
Guess we'll find out. Up in system. Yeah, that's not normal. Okay. Kind of want to go towards the door there. Don't waste all that stamina. It's a picture of a door. Ah, damn. Should have guessed that was gonna happen. Room 102. Can't open it. Room 102. Brilliant. Jeez. Okay. Double flashlight. It's already starting. All the doors are locked. Nice eerie classical music. Thanks for that. I'm gonna squint my eyes every time he opens a door.
What the hell?
Yeah. Didn't expect that. It's kind of pretty.
The search team. Baker.
Okay. Can you take a picture? He's like in some sort of loop. Is he gonna go back again? It's very cool. Investigate. Okay. What happens when you touch it? Huh.
Whoa.
Could say that again. Jeepers, man! Okay. It's been shot.
The team leader. One bullet. Straight through the head.
Suppose we can get him before he gets shot. The music's getting louder. I can't go there. Well. Jeez, it's like his own hell, like he's been killed over and over again. I think the bullet came from here. Okay. What we got here? Files!
Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
Yeah. This is like his sort of torture. Over and over again in a time loop. Maybe it's a Time Lord gone bad. Investigate files. I don't know what. Ah! There's a secret
door. Someone
door
tried to block the way out.
are in.
Okay, let's try pushing it. Open sesame seed. I'm very concerned that I don't have a tool, or that I don't have a weapon. All I've got is this torch. And no idea what I'm doing or where I'm going. Guess this is them now. Okay, phone's ringing.
Hello?
There?
Shit. Who was that?
I'm sure it's like someone just wants to have you over for a steak dinner. Or wants to have you for dinner. Try upstairs. Let's try upstairs. Okay. Interesting picture. Oh man, even the sound of the stairs is creeping me out. The very airy nothingness music. Okay. Let's crouch. I can do crouching. Right, what's this? Bing! Second file. Congratulations, Truth Seeker. Thank you for your taking our spiritual acuity test. We are pleased to welcome you to the next level of knowledge. Please report to the nearest Mu Center with this letter to ascend from probationary applicant to the position of Mu Disciple. This letter guarantees you an exalted position at the next cleansing ceremony. Handwritten on the back of the envelope. Lies! All lies! Applicant SV. Okay. And grand. That says. All right then. Open. Let's get the crap out of me.
What's going on here?
Damn it. Oh man. Okay, I guess we're going. Oh, yeah. I love how my scared reaction was slow as well. Crazy. Oh my days. No. Bad curtains. Who even makes this? Like, seriously? What a waste of drape. Open. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Hello? Oh, dang. Oh, he's that guy that's got the power of the time thingy. Oh, well done.
Shit.
Okay, here we go. Entering, exiting cover. RB. Hold RB, enter cover. When the cover icon is displayed, the cover icon figure 1 will be displayed when you are facing a valid cover point. Great. Unless, move alongside cover and around corners. When you are near a corner in cover, an arrow icon will be displayed. Move in the direction indicated using LS to round the corner. Okay, let's do this. Thank goodness. Jeez.
Just like the search team member.
doubt there's any way I can help them. Jeez, sorry dude. Alright. So I don't really want to face off that guy. What can I possibly do against him? Oh, look. Pictures. Okay, can't go in there.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Yeah. You figured that out now? Oh man. There's a sound of a massive clock. There it is. And that's creepy. Right, torch time. What the hell is that? There's a giant eye! Okay then. Let's walk this way. Oh no. Let's not walk that way. Phone's off the hook. Should I go and see what the eye was? Alright, let's go see the eye. Oh, there's a hole in the floor. Guess I'm going upstairs. Oh good, there's a falling mannequin head. Not creepy at all. Alright, looks like bodies just hanging. As you do, you know. If you want some special decor, you know. Your local cereal decor. Who do you call to like decorate? 1-800 serial killer decoration expert. I'm moving my head to see if I can look around the corner rather than the controller. Well, that's a pretty picture. That's not. Okay, let's go in here. No, let's not go in there. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. Nope, can't go upstairs. I'm guessing I'm following the man that bends time. I'm gonna switch off my light and crouch. Oh my goodness. This is so creepy. Yep. There's the eye again. Like somebody's watching me. I get the feeling this whole house is watching me. Yep, that's because it is. There's the eye. There's the eye again. My... Oh, damn it. It's gonna give me a heart attack. Somewhere. Ah, look. Someone made art. It's a sculpture of some kind. Let's go... Hi. Wow, I hear somebody growling.
But... Christ.
Wow. What does it say? Rebirths? Is it gonna start moving? Something is blowing that curtain. None of the doors are open. Ah, there's one door. Oh my goodness. I wonder if I can go through this door. Nope. Oh, that sound is so creepy. I'm really willing that thing not to move. They think, because I really don't know what it is. A mashup of bodies. I need some Dr. Pepper. Okay. don't know if I should turn on my torch or not, because I don't want to alert any, like, evil entities. Yeah. They're not going to be bothered by torchlight, are they? Okay. Crouching. Couldn't have made stem a unicorn land. Nope. Gotta fill it with bodies.
Oh.
Good times. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm guessing I shouldn't touch any of them. I feel like they're alarmed. Oh my days, this is stressing me out. Wait, are there less of them now? What am I meant to do with these bodies? This is where the lift led me. No, something happened. What was that? Am I creeping myself? What the? Okay, the room's getting smaller. And there's more bodies, and now there's a camera. A door. Okay. Get me out of here. Ah, damn it.
Shit.
Am I in one of these loops? It's a picture of me.
What the hell?
I hate that. You look at the mirror. The mirror! Okay, now that's a real monster.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, run. I do not want to look behind me. Because I'm going to die. And my stamina is running low. Jump, 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 jump. Run, 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 run.
Shit. I'm trapped in here. Or maybe
climb.
Not.
Oh my days. Climb! Hurry up! Dude, seriously.
God damn it. What the hell is that thing?
Don't ask, just run away. Hello, rat. Oh, frack. Like, die hard horror. Come to the hotel, we have a little laugh. Do I jump down? I guess.
Well, I don't hear it.
come through that wall, right? Yep.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Dude, run. It's like he's not watched any horrors ever. Oh man. Was a little tense.
What the fuck is going on here?
It's like Silent Hill, but worse. Automatic health regeneration. When your health is critically low, the life gauge will turn red. When the life gauge is red, it will automatically regenerate after a certain point. It will regenerate more quickly if you stand still, so try to find a place to hide and recover when in. Okay. So. Okay, so it's gonna heal up to that point. So I do need to find some health or something. Oh, I survived the first.
And now where am I?
Boss attack. That's good. That was seriously. I reckon I'm probably in the world now. It's like you have to go through two or three different doors. Medical syringes. The origin of the medication in this portable syringes is unknown, but they provide moderate health restoration. Okay. LB. And A to use. There you go. That's some health back. Let's leave this very nice house. Oh, a gun! Yes!
Where were you when I needed you?
Right there on the table.
Maybe this is the right place.
This photo, I thought this was lost in the fire forever. I remember when we took this.
Lily's breath smelled like cotton candy. Myra never looked more beautiful.
What did I get myself into?
I don't know.
Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here. Doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Sure.
Hold LB. So we've got 6 bullets, jeez. Have to be very careful. Achievement. Welcome to Union. Oh, something dead in there.
Oh. Poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this.
Okay. Guess I'm not gonna look in that. How open world is this game? Should we have a look?
Don't worry, Sebastian.
Not very.
It's okay. Just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
A small, too quiet town.
Hello? Hey!
Dude, it's like he's learned nothing. The woman whose voice is all weird, you just announce yourself? Oh, back with the creepy house.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
You want to go in there?
What the?
Shit!
Ah, jeez.
Fuck!
Not so quiet anymore. Ah, damn, she's still alive. Of course she's still alive.
Oh god.
What the? Three bullets left. Green gel. It's gross and usually comes from dead enemies, but if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities. Okay. So a reason to kill the bad guys. What? Yeah, let's turn that static off. I don't need anybody saying, "We're here." So is this guy dead, or is he gonna come up and try and eat me? They've been eating skin and bones. Gotta eat skin and bones. Wow. Okay. Thankfully she's still there and dead. And the door closes by itself. Good to know they have fire doors. Squinty eye, nothing is jumping out of me yet. What's this? Gunpowder, an explosive mixture of potassium nitrate, sulfur, and chloroquine used in shells and cartridges 12 centuries old and still just as effective. This component can be used to craft ammunition and other useful items. Sweet! And how retro! Something to put the to climb what like jump over the banister. Oh, I see. Body's still there. Sweet. Let's not do that again. Maybe don't shout next time. Do you think he's learned his lesson? I doubt it. He's gonna do every horror cliche. Hello? Can I help you, strange person that's walking weirdly? Like a zombie? Oh, jeez. What the hell's that? Ah, you can break a crate. Okay. Yes. What's that? gunpowder. Sweet. Nothing in that crate. Completely missed. What? The invisible crate? That crate doesn't exist, apparently. Neither does that one. Okay. Reloading the gun. Is probably important. I wonder if there's anything in the car? I can climb on top of the car. So here we are at Union. Welcome to Union. We're glad you're here. Nice creepy crows on top there. Welcome to Union, aka Silent Hill. Apparently the speed limit is 20.
What now?
Oh jeez. Wow.
O'Neill, move!
O'Neill! Dude! Ah. Wow. They're really hungry.
Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere.
They
are. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Yes, you do. Stealth and sneak kills. Enemies are specially drawn to sound. Crouch moving can help conceal the sounds of your footsteps. Detect enemies unaware from behind with a sneak kill. Okay. Foliage can be used for concealment when your body changes color. You are hidden. Okay. Well, that's good to know. If I can get in this way. Looks like I possibly can. Sneak kill unaware enemy. Going to try. Just stay there doing what you're doing, dude. There we go. Give me that green fluid. Yeah. Okay, now this guy at the door. So this town is not doing too well. I want your brains and your flesh. Oh, why stab him in the back? Just stab him in the head, dude. Close the door. Close the door. Ah, well done. All right. Quick thinking, dude.
Hopefully that'll hold.
And the books are losing the plot. I've got to find that guy. Open that drawer. What's in that drawer? Oh, gunpowder. In the kitchen here. Oh, there's a bathroom, not kitchen. Nothing of use. Oh, wait. Yes. It's a medical syringe. Sweet. Hello, zombies. What was that noise? We go.
Don't come any closer. Okay, calm down.
Yeah, dude, calm down.
Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See?
See? This is me not hurting you. Dude, you need that gun.
You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius.
Nope.
You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there?
No.
What they can do?
Yeah, I have.
Somehow I missed that.
Your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
Yeah, you need to de-arm that dude.
Stop, or I'll shoot! Ah!
Stop, but my mom will shoot.
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the
same side. We're on the same side. Here's your weapon back.
Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos.
He really also looks like the guy from Just Cause.
I'm O'Neill.
Colonel Jack O'Neill. Ah, Liam.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core.
Stay in the safe house.
I detected some signals nearby that resonated the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The car?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of
why is his daughter
my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until
weird.
You track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what.
No way. The core first.
Core first.
It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Gotta do the mission.
Let's
do the job.
Communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah. Okay. Can't.
Isn't hers communicators?
Beep boop boop boop.
Got your team. Five members of your team.
There was a security force already in here to help us, but yeah, there are five search team members.
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I thought he wouldn't hear of it.
Being you think the other guy was the butcher?
Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah.
True that.
There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Oh, burn!
I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am?
Don't know. The technician kind.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
Yep.
So you've been stuck here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. The time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
No kidding.
The wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's
no
the
kidding.
Stable field emitter?
If Moby has sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea
I need
where
supplies.
I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you
Give
out.
Give me the gear.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Damn it. Alright. So we got a new safe zone. Safe terminal. Safe terminals can be used to save your progress at any time. They can be found in safe houses and in Sebastian's room. Cool. Let's do it. Huh. Cool. Just saved over my safe slot. That doesn't mean every time you die you're gonna have to do everything all over again. Weapon parts. Nice. Oh, it looks like more weapon parts. It's a workbench. Ah, I see the way they've gone with this one. What can I make? Crafting, weapon upgrade. So I can make bullets? You're missing components, okay? Alright, like, make individual bullets. Can I? Oh, you can. How many can I? Oh, maybe I should save some gunpowder. There we go. Select the field crafting icon from the arsenal menu to craft these items without using a workbench. Field crafting consumes more resources than crafting at a workbench, and you cannot upgrade weapons via field crafting. Field crafting cannot be set to an item shortcut. Okay. Supply boxes. There were 10 bullets in there already. Nope. Full. Medical syringe. Can I upgrade anything? Firepower. Capacity, reload time, firing. Let's try firepower. You are missing components. Am I? Well, what do I need? Well, it's very early days yet, so not surprising. I can do ammo capacity, reload time. There you go. Reload time. Oh. Okay, so I've done the one. That's pretty cool. Now we're saving. And that is the first hour of the Evil Within 2. I'm going to stream every day for an hour. And we're also doing Middle Earth every day for an hour. And we're also doing South Park every day for an hour. Monday to Friday. And over the weekends, just whatever we want. So I hope you enjoy watching our streams. We're going to upload them to YouTube and Facebook and all our Twitter stuff. And we've also got some competitions running. So, you know, check us out. Hope you enjoyed this creepy review. Hope you enjoyed this creepy review. And do check us out in the coming... Do check us out in the coming days and weeks. Bye.